So here we are at the YMCA with our Go Start Golf Station. So this is one of the stations, which is our chipping station, and you can see that we've got our on-deck circle, and this is our hitting zone, and they're going to tee up the ball on the tee mat, pick up their club, and basically make their stroke back and through, try to stick it on the target. So that's that station. So then we're going to move down here. Now this is the putting station. So at first the on-deck person is going to take the hangout and put it over their arms. And they're going to be practicing swinging their arms back and forth. Stand like a duck, tail feathers out. Swing the arms like an elephant. And they're going to be working on this swinging the arms because they want to take that feeling. And then when they do go up the putt, then they're going to put a ball down. They're going to get that same feeling back and forth. And then we have points here, 50, 20, and 10. They're going to put their points up, lay it down, go to the next station. Now here's the next one. And this is the sticky disc station. So the person on deck is going to be swinging the air golf flyer back and forth, feeling the stroke. Don't want to get flipping. And when they come up, they're going to putt to the sticky disc. Now we have four colored balls, so they're going to try to putt the balls to the colors to match. So the red's going to go to the red sticky, and then the green is going to go to the green sticky. So what this is going to do is just they're going to have fun doing this. And now I'm going to show you the air golf. So we'll go back there. Okay, so here's the air golf. So we've got our hole up there, which is a red basket. And we're going to play this three different ways. We're going to have them start with just holding the ball, throwing it, trying to get it in to the hole. And then they'll play out from there. Or we're going to do it with one hand, back and forth, trying to get it in. Wherever the ball ends up, then they have to go and get it in the hole from there. And then the last one is two hands, like a golf swing, back and forth, and up that way. Now come down here and show you. So then this one was my last one, so I'm going to do two hands in front, in the bucket. This one would be one hand, and then this is going to be the throw. Oh gosh, I missed three.